soon surfaces, horror-stricken and ranting.
Apparently terrified, gabbling about a pile of dead, naked women that he'd seen on the seabed. So the captain went down to have a look for himself and realized that these were not naked women, but statues, bronze and marble statues from the ancient world. It turned out that this was an ancient wreck that held one of the most important hoards of ancient treasure that had ever been discovered up until that point.
The priceless artifacts are proudly displayed at the National Archaeological Museum of Athens in Greece. But hidden among them is something odd.
It looked like just a piece of battered rock, but inside there were key wheels, pointers, inscriptions. This looked like some sort of clockwork machine, which just shouldn't have existed in the ancient world, according to historians of the time.
These were the earliest such gears